It is April here, and we are going to be working full body today. In this total body workout, we get to enjoy the beach setting behind us, but we're really going to get deep inside. We're going to try to work with our weights almost the entire class. There'll be a couple things where we'll drop the weights, and then feel free to drop them. If you ever feel stressed at all, you can go to a lighter weight or go to body weight. So I want us to have a good time. I want us to focus on form and just get, you know, just that nourishment that we can get from treating our body right and getting in a super great workout. And let's do it together. All right, so we're gonna warm up here. Gonna take those arms across right here. Gonna pull those abs in nice and tight. Getting that rotation, getting those arms just stretched long. Now I'm gonna add both arms, push it away. Notice my heel lifts off. My knee turns in. And then I tighten those glutes right there. Got that power coming out. Both arms out. Now give me outer thigh lift. Good. Keep your legs at a good distance. Separated so that you don't rock. Keep those arms nice and level. You got it. Now pull the knees up. We're going to be working a lot of combined movements of upper and lower body to get the most out of our time today. All right, hands behind the heads. Drop those elbows. Here we go. Get that rotation coming up in form over. We're dropping, getting that shortening in that waistline. Here's four, three. We're going to go back to rotation. Out, out. Yeah. You're gonna take that arm, start working it overhead, right here. Good, feel that lateral line stretch. Got eight more. Four, and three, and two. Gonna hold both arms out, we're gonna squat, drop down. Get. Now we're going to drop all the way down and pulse it. Perfect. You're going to give me eight more here, and then we're going to hold at the bottom. Here's four, three, two. Now hold it here. We're going to lift the right heel, the left heel. Seeing if you can come up to those toes. Try to get past the ball of your foot if you can. Now take those arms directly overhead. Drop your shoulders. Now bring those arms forward. Perfect. Turn your thumbs down. Hold the heels down and open. Now when you close the arms, pull the thumbs back up. Legs are getting warm, shoulders and back's getting warm. Give me four more. Four, three, two. Now hold it forward, drop those arms, bring those legs up, roll it out. Come into a march right here. All right, we're gonna grab our light set of weights. So I'm working with 5 pounds today. I have my mat close by for later. All right. We're gonna take it into a lunge, rear lunge. You're gonna step back nice and long. Drop that knee, and we're gonna start a small little hop right here. So you have those weights right at your side. Chest is tall. This can be done at the bottom with a small lift right here without the hop. Feel your heel. Settle right back down into the floor in front. Two more. Now hold it down. Now lean slightly forward. Now your arms are gonna come forward and down. Here we go. Forward. Now look at my back knee. It's almost on the ground. My back heel is elevated. got that forward position. Feeling those glutes when those arms go out especially. All right, we've got 5 seconds. Now we're gonna come up nice and tall, bring the arms all the way overhead. Drop and hold. Good, palms are turned in. Hold those abs in so tight right here. You got it. How low can you get? Pressure to that front heel. Come on. Woo. All right, now 30 seconds left. You're gonna pulse, pulse. I know you feel that warmth in that front leg. Yeah. Stay strong. Elevate those hips. A little higher if you're fatiguing. 10 seconds left. Oh, I feel those glutes. 3, 2, 1, drop the arms. Step in. March out those legs. Wow is right. All right. Then we get to go to the other leg. Fantastic. So you're gonna step that leg back. Come nice and tall. You're gonna drop in. Little hop. Right back down. Hit that bottom. That heel drives right into that shoe. Right into the floor. Yes. Chest is tall. Now hold this one down. Lean forward, stay low. Arms forward. Back. Try not to swing the arms. Get that forward position with that upper body. Feel those inner quads. Last one. Now take it all the way up. Drop down and hold. Got that hold. Those abs in strong. Yes. Look at that ocean. Take your mind off of the leg. Lift, drop. I feel a lot of inner quad. Flat those legs. Drop those arms. All right. Now we're gonna go into sumo squats. So it's basically plié, but your hips go back, right? So we got extra wide legs. We shift the hips back. Arms are gonna come center. You're gonna drop, forward raise, come up, lateral raise. Sound good? How about 5 seconds to shake it out? All right. 3, 2, let's go. Down, forward, and out. Get low. This should feel good. Down here, stretching out those glutes. Woo! So with those hips shifting back, you're taking the emphasis off the inner thigh and pushing it back into the glute. So there's less weight over the legs. Yeah. Don't drop too quick. Get that hold. You got it. Come on. And up.
Bring it up and walk it in. Ah.
those shoulders. Very consistent with those lower bodies and upper bodies. All right, now we're gonna go into a lateral lunge. When we get to each side, we're gonna hold and do three lateral raises. It looks like this. Lunge, one, two, three, step in, and then we'll go to the other side. Make sure your toes remain forward. Here we go, step out. One, two, three, other side. Drop, one, two, three, step in, drop, power your heel back, two, three, step in, drop, one, shift those hips back, two, three, yeah, back of the shoulder, upper back training, woo! You can hold it here, or you can row instead. Three times. Yes? So options. One, two, three. Come up. Sit back, get low. One, two, three. You got one more. Bring it down. One, two, three, and come up. All right, shake it out. Roll those shoulders. All right. Now, we're gonna do a little walk. We're gonna hold those weights right in front of the chest. You're gonna look like a duck. So find a path of travel in front of you. You're gonna sit back, and we're gonna walk and squat. Now reverse. Squat, squat. Take it back. Take it forward. Take it back. Take it forward. You feel that? Take it back. I almost made it. I did it. Bring it down. All right. I love extra challenge. So that sand being unstable underneath me is good and uneven as well. All right, so we have the other leg. All right. This time, you look, lift up that thigh. Palms up, you're gonna go up, open, in, and down. Keeping the tension on those biceps by keeping those palms up. Shoulders and backs. Good, engage that glute of that leg you're standing on. Keep it tight. How do the shoulders feel? Yeah? You're doing it. Within that core, challenge, shoulders, biceps, standing leg, 15 seconds. Make sure you don't swing at the bottom. Woo! You have one more, ready? Last one. And bring it down. I didn't wobble on that one. Victories. Roll the shoulders. All right. A lot of glute work and that stabilization, a lot of core work. That was awesome. All right. Now, we're gonna go down into a lunge. I want you to come back. We did this kind of in the beginning of class when we were here and we did these. So I want you in that same position. So you're going to lunge back. You're going to step in. Keep that squat and that hinge position. You're going to cross two times. The other leg steps back. Drop in, up, cross, cross. Here we go. Down, up, cross. Sit. Stay low, cross, bring it back, in, cross. Now see how fast you can get. Stay forward in the lunge, stay low in the squat. The arms stay 90 here. Woo! You're doing it. You're working so strong, aren't ya? Got this great view. Trying to distract you today. You're so close. Do you feel those glutes? You got those shoulders, those backs, those abs. Last two. Last one. Oh, that was awesome. All right, we are gonna take ourselves down to our mat. So drop your weights for a moment. Got your mat. Woo. Let's shake it out. How'd you feel? All right. Now, we're gonna hold low and we're gonna walk in all fours across our mat. Sound fun? All right. So find your all fours, hop up to those knees and walk. Get the heel of your hand. As you come back, push back with the heel of your hand. Keep those knees right above the mat. Back splat. On your glutes, right on that tailbone, rounding those backs. Now pump those arms. Extend the right leg. See if you can round back more. Four. Well done. So you're gonna take those legs nice and long. Arms extended. We're gonna roll back nice and slow, tucking those hips under. Slowly down. And then slowly lift up. Round it up. Elevate those arms. Bring those arms forward. Round those backs, tuck those hips under. Come down nice and slow here. Now hold here. Now see if you can lift your feet off the floor. You can always come up and bend those knees. You want that lower back on the ground. So think of nestling right here, that lower spine, kind of nestle it right into the ground. Stretch those arms out long. Now you're gonna take your feet down and you're gonna rock back and let that lower back come down, and we're gonna teeter totter. Now remember, anytime, bring those legs in, you can do it here. So find what works for you. We're gonna do just a few more. Let those legs be heavy. Pulling you up.
Lateral release. Fantastic work today.
Sorry if you couldn't hear me very well. Got a lot of ocean background. Still got the foghorn going. And release, roll the shoulders. Take your left foot ahead. You're gonna come forward and then lift up onto that back foot. Good. Now take your inside right arm down and take that left arm up to the sky or your ceiling. Lift that chest up. Bring your back knee down, straighten out that left leg. Hands are gonna come down to each side of the foot, each side of the leg. Drop in. Enjoyed the backdrop today. So it's Anywhere Fitness with April. Give me a like, a comment, and go ahead and subscribe if you haven't already. Enjoy.